Okay, this time I actually deleted both user settings.ini and inputs.ini before when I had looked, apparently my brain didn't tell my conscious mind that the input.ini was even a file. I don't know. Like, I didn't even see that somehow. This looks like it should be. Okay, using this for reference, spacebar is up, good. Left control is down, good. Okay, spacebar up, left alt down. Okay.
Let's get it right this time, huh?
I presume you are addressing yourself. Thank you.
Okay, things were going smoothly, and now I just decided to randomly check it. Because after I deleted both files, it rebound perfectly. But then I was like, oh, I'll see if redoing it again in a weird way will cause some sort of bug. And it did. Spacebar is still hover up, even though I, as you can see, I clearly tried to make it hover down, and I clicked apply and yes. And left alt does nothing. Left control does nothing. Whoops. Okay, shift is that. Tab works. Oops, I pressed V. That works.
Still needs to cool down.
My rebindings for that work. Okay, odd.